Hello, lovely viewers. Welcome back to Pleasure of Good Living. Today, we are diving into a topic that resonates with many of us: exam stress and anxiety. Firstly, it's important to understand that feeling stressed or anxious before an exam is completely normal. It's your body's way of preparing you for a challenge. But when it becomes overwhelming, it can hinder your performance. Whether you are a student preparing for competitive exams or someone supporting a loved one through this journey, these strategies would surely help you find calm amidst the storm. Number one, plan and organize. Before you hit the books, create a structured study plan. Break down your study materials into manageable segments and allocate dedicated time slots for each topic. This approach reduces last-minute cramming and boosts confidence. Experiment with time management techniques to optimize your study sessions. Number two, prioritize your time when revising. Create a revision schedule that allocates time for each subject and topic. Make a table with exam dates and the number of topics to cover for each subject. As you progress, tick off completed topics to track your progress and boost your confidence. Number three, relaxation techniques. Incorporate mindfulness practices like deep breathing, meditation, or progressive muscle relaxation into your daily routine. These exercises soothe your mind, ease test anxiety, and enhance focus. Consider using apps like Mindfulness on your smartwatch to guide you through brief breathing exercises. Number four is the most important point. Avoid social media distractions. While social media platforms and smartphones are great sources of entertainment, they also prove to be one of the biggest sources of distraction, especially during stressful periods like exams. Moreover, research indicates that excessive phone uses and extensive engagement with social media can adversely affect your mental health. To maintain a healthier technological relationship and better mental well-being, set limits on your screen time. Take breaks from social media and participate in other stress relief activities, especially during exam periods. Number five, maintain a positive mindset. Replace negative thoughts with positive affirmations. Visualize success and focus on your strengths. Remind yourself that you are capable and well prepared. Even while writing your exams, there are some ways to keep anxiety at bay. Deep breathing. This simple yet effective technique can help calm your mind. Take slow, deep breaths in. Hold for a few seconds and then slowly exhale. Positive affirmations. Remind yourself that you are prepared and capable. Positive self-talk can boost your confidence and reduce anxiety. Number six pointers, tackle exam questions systematically. Read instructions carefully and allocate time for each question. Start with questions you feel confident about. If anxiety creeps in, take a deep breath and move on to the next question. Number seven, balanced diet. Remember the saying, you are what you eat. A well-balanced diet plays a crucial role in reducing exam stress. Nourish yourself with mind-enhancing food such as nuts, seeds, and leafy greens. While caffeine boosts alertness, opt for herbal teas and fruits to foster overall well-being. And don't forget to hydrate yourself with at least 8 to 10 glasses of water every day. Number 8, regular exercise. A healthy body sets the foundation for a sound mind. Engage in daily physical activity, whether it's jogging, yoga, or a quick workout. Exercise releases endorphins, those magical mood enhancers that combat stress. Number 9. Sleep well. Prioritize sleep. A well-rested brain functions optimally during both study sessions and exams. A warm shower or bath before bed can also help release stress. Number 10. Seek support. Don't hesitate to reach out to friends, family, or mentors. Talking about your concerns and stress can lighten the emotional load, can provide relief and fresh perspectives. Remember, you are not alone in this journey. Many others face exam anxiety too. Remember, my dear viewers, exams are just a part of your life, a stepping stone towards your dreams. Embrace the process, take care of your well-being, and believe in your abilities. You have got this. Thank you for tuning into Pleasure of Good Living. If you found this blog useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more content. Until next time, stay stress-free and keep spreading positivity. Best wishes to everybody.